Hi there, I'm Alex Berg. I'm playing Crusader Kings 2, where I'm desperately trying to get a good heir. Right now I have three girls lined up, which is interesting, but doesn't really help much. Really? You're gonna revolt? Where do you live? Oh, goody gumdrops. I have to break up with someone. Whom to break up with? I'll break up with her. Stomp your face. I'm gonna get some more dudes here. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Fridays, come on. Not quite at 100 yet. Go home, please. Let it go. Stand down everything but the good troops, and you guys. Wow, he's really gonna hold out. He is really gonna just hang on in there. Okay, so enforce, thank you very much. And then we're going to do the whole revoke title thing. Haha. Now I have it. The only thing I'm missing now is yours. Anyway, I got to get rid of something. Not that thing. Not that. Not that. Not that. Not that. Not that. Maybe that. Not that. Not that. Let's have a look at that direct vassal thing. Okay, let's have a look at my Bohemian holding. So this thing and this thing is really extraneous. Means I should get rid of, yeah, this. So de jure, it's part of this thing, which is yours. You're German. Ugh. Ugh. Okay, you're a nice looking baroness, I will grant you. You are German, but okay, and then I shall create this, and we will, yep, so I'm gonna grant you the viceroyalty of Meissen, there you go. And then I'm gonna send you a little bit of a gift. Enjoy that. Don't spend it all in one place. And then I'm gonna... Nope. I'm gonna find you. And yes. And I'm gonna transfer a vassal to you. Which is her. There we are. Sorted. And you guys can go home. Thank you. And now this is mine, all mine. Huh. You have no vassals, which means... Who do you answer to? Me! Ah, yes. And glorious day, you all answer to me. Good. I'm glad. Just for shits and giggles. A head penalty? Yep. So we'll wait. I don't have the money to actually build anything there. Anyway. You should totally be my vassal. No, no. Of course not. Why would you want to be my vassal? My son was wounded? Which son? You want to be a tad more specific? Because I got a few. Well, not my youngest. Not my second youngest. Not my third youngest. Right, you. Well, handy that. Yeah, of course not. Okay, so back to the grind, I guess, for you. Chop chop. The High Chieftain of Brunswick, which lies... fuck it. You're independent too. There you go. Scotland, right. Grand Vice Royalty, Brunswick. There you go. Have fun with that. And hello. And revoke title. Thank you very much. Stand you guys down. There you go. And finally, we control the whole thingamabobber here. That is pretty cool. Also means I have to get rid of another one of my holdings, which is not so cool. Would make sense to get rid of this one though, wouldn't it? It would. Makes me a sad panda. There's no good way to get rid of it either. You know what? Here you go. You've probably been wanting it for an eternity. And why not? Grant Viceroyalty of Morovia. There you are. Which makes you independent, which is a bit of a pain. Ah, and you're under the Kingdom of Bohemia. Of course you are. Which I'm stuck with you. Fine, behave. Tyrant! Didn't realize I was a tyrant. Huh, apparently I'm a tyrant. Oh well. There's always something, isn't there? That's a lot of kingdoms. Whose jail cell are you in? Well, that's awkward. You. Yeah, you're about qualified. Grand Viceroyalty, Germany. Grand Viceroyalty, Ruthenia. Grand Viceroyalty, Denmark. Rus. Lithuania. Perm. Pomerania. Volga, Bulgaria. Poland. That place. And the Chosen. Holy barrels! That should certainly give you something to do. Transfer vassalage. Yep, no, don't need to transfer diddly. It's all good in the proverbial hood. Wow, would you look at that, Germany. That is one glorious Germany, I'll tell you that much. Shit. You'd almost think I'd be able to create the German Reich under these circumstances. But I don't think there is a German Reich. Is there? Well, there is and there isn't. So what am I not controlling? Some shit down here. I need like one or two more holdings. I need one more. I need you. Basically. Yeah, no, 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 no good. Go home. I don't have Thuringia. That's interesting. I can create the Empire of Francia, though. Do I want that? Do I want the Empire of Francia instead of the Wendish one? Oh, that is tempting. Lots of de jure claims. Well, have a good think about that. The only reason to do it would be with an eye to an export to European vassals, because the Wendish Empire doesn't get any love in the converter. which is kind of a shame. Training grounds. Also, what the hell is this? What do you want? Wow, that was quite a lot of attrition there for a very short amount of raised army time. Still. Aww. Makes me a sad panda. Was that a proper... No, she was not. She was just one of my mistresses. I can't spell genius. That's not a good sign, is it? Is that my ex-wife? Looks like my ex-wife. Hopefully not, though. Yeah, we're not gonna catch him. I'll try this tactic instead. How far away does she actually live? It's an interesting way to try to do this. I actually have inherited some sort of war over here. So, yeah. I need to split and conquer like that, and then I have to figure out what the hell is going on over here. Yep, you'll do. Prisons have filled up again. Yeah, you can stay. Go home. Execute you. Am I at war with the other holding two? No, just those two. Those three tiles. Also, you need to build something? No, you don't. I thought you did, but I was obviously wrong. Where does she actually live? Yeah, you another one of those related to the Baroness problems. Jesus. And where do you guys live? You wouldn't think that would be that far to travel. Maybe it'll help once the war is over. There we go. Finish that, and you should be arriving any time now. Well done. There we are. Nicely conquered. Yeah, we have time to divvy up the loot. I don't care if they're married or not. They can't be in prison. And they can't be rulers. They have to be. There we go. And let's find the youngins first. Have a temple. Have some tribal lands. Sure. Not sure why that's so funny. Okay. That seems very inappropriate. You, not the heir to anything. There we are, and there's probably some sort of duchy title that goes along with that. Yep. Which belongs to the Viceroyalty of Permia. Grand Viceroyalty. There you go, enjoy. Now, pleased to be expanding. I think I want to create that the Empire of Germany or Germania. I think that seems appropriate. Now, in order to facilitate such a move, we need to grab one more piece of land. Could be either this or this. Best thing would be to actually get a claim on this somehow. Doesn't appear I can do that. So what should we do? Doobie-doo-ah. What should we do? Your loyal vassal sends a courier with an offer. He's willing to make a significant donation to your war chest. But I would owe him a favor. I don't want to owe him a favor. Go away. If I do declare war on you, everybody and their dog is going to declare against me. Who the hell are you? Cathar Uprising. Doesn't really make much of a difference to anyone. I need my vassals to expand, damn it. Good, disperse the mob. Yay, war chest! Cool. Add more dudes to this. It's quite a lot of heavy infantry right there. A random high chiefdom. Well, sure, she can have a hunting falcon. Why wouldn't she? Anyway, I think that's it for this session. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.